In an issue of Current Biology in 2019, we report a protein uniquely present in comb jellies. All the life forms in this planet were originated from the ocean, including us, the human being. We are doing research at Shimoda Marine Research Center, University of Tsukuba, which is one of the marine stations in Japan. Taking advantages of a marine laboratory, we have established a system for keeping and breeding of a comb jelly, or the Ctenophore, Borinopsis micado. Ctenophores are one of the basal metazoan groups, but their phylogenetic position is still controversial. One of the characteristics of this animal is to have eight rows of iridescent motile structures called comb plates. Comb plates have been attracting not only scientists because of the beautiful light diffraction, like the cases in morph butterflies and peacocks. Comb plates are huge paddle-like structures with a length up to 1 mm. They are the largest motile cilia among all living organisms. When you look into the internal structure by electron microscopy, you will also see a beautiful arrangement of tens of thousands of cilia. Each cilium has two projections called compartmenting lamella, or CL, which connect adjacent cilia and comb plates. CL is thought to be important for the coordinated beating of multiple cilia. A number of morphological and physiological studies have been done over the past 50 years, but the molecular nature of the comb plates remains completely unknown. In this study, we found a protein that is specifically localized in CL, named Ctenophore, and examined the role of CL in the structure and movement of the comb plates.
To determine the function of Ctenophore in the formation and motility of comb plate, we knock down its expression using morpholino oligonucleotide, MOs. We microinjected the morpholino into fertilized eggs and cultured the embryo for up to 30 hours. Ctenophore is a localized at the proximal region of a comb plate, but the amount of Ctenophore is greatly suppressed in the morpholino injected embryo, the morphons. However, the length and morphology of the comb plate are apparently normal, suggesting that Ctenophore is not directly involved in the formation of comb plates. To determine the law of Ctenophore during ciliary movement, we recorded the movement of comb plate and compared the motility between the control and Ctenophore morphons. We analyzed the ciliary waveform during a ciliary beating cycle. One cycle of ciliary beating consists of an effective and recovery stroke. The effective stroke exerts a propulsive force for locomotion. We traced the ciliary waveform and found that the waveform of effective stroke was different between the control and the morphon travi. We also observed that some comb plates in the morphon travi had three-dimensional beating plane.
Electron microscopy shows that the plane of the central pair of microtubules and the control was perpendicular to the beating plane of the comb plates. However, in the 1064 morphon larvae, some cilia lost the CL. The ciliary orientation became perpendicular to those of other cilia in the comb plates. These changes in the ciliary orientation possibly leads to the alternation of beating plane. Our finding in this study provide the initial step in unveiling the molecular structure and evolutionary significance of ciliary comb plates, and shed light not only on the hidden biology of Ctenophores, but also on the unique evolutionary pathway of these animals.